What's up, everyone? Dr. D here, bringing you another request set, again from Kyoto. We're catching up on his. He's calling this one Milestones. The reason why he's doing that is because he wants me to replay all of my MFCs that were done on the hundreds. So my first, my number 100 was Knight of Knights. My level 200 for, it was an accident, but it was graduation. Number 300 was Possession EDP. Is it EDP or EDM? It's EDP, yeah. And then on 400, I got Dancer and the Flare. So he'd like me to play them all in that order. And we'll do that, though I'm not going to MFC any of them again. Besides graduation, all the other ones were pretty challenging. And I'd have to play them several times and really be in the zone to get them. I might not even get close. I might not even SDP like Possession. I mean, that's a tough one. Depends how much energy I got. But either way, great songs. I'm going to enjoy replaying Dancer in the Flare. That's such a beautiful song. So yeah, overall, it's going to be a good set. Thanks for the request. Let's get started.
Good.
at least I SDP'd it. Oh. Yo, we check out these cookies. Number one, that song is just tricky, period. So there's definitely some footing patterns that I forgot about. Like at least three times I screwed up on the footing. And besides that, white machines. I got it on a white machine, and I really do think that playing it on a white cab made it feel a lot easier. Anyway, so everything else, so it's not too bad, actually. You know, for like the first time since I've MFC'd them, those are pretty good runs. So thanks again, Kyoto, for the milestone request set. I will get to your other ones soon, I promise. All right, guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you all again next time. Peace.